Dave here with Made the Move again, talking about the step down. Just completed the step down test. Maybe you find some issues with that knee wobbling as we're stepping down, or you find it difficult on one side as compared to the other. We want to go through a progression of these movements, right? You can see I've got three different heights. You can start as low as a book, like a book, big dictionary if you think about it. But just a couple inches, we want to work to where we can get to 20 repetitions without any real issue. Then we can transition to the next level. And once we work up to roughly 20 repetitions there without any issues, before, say, moving on to a much larger and more difficult, I'm not quite there on my right side, right? Height.